Oh yeah. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. We're gonna have a back and bicep workout today. Here with my dude Marquise.
There you go.
Okay. All right. So first, we're gonna be doing the lion arm curl. Just gonna lay back like this. We're gonna do 15 reps. The half curl. We're gonna do, there's a hold of weight, you're just gonna go halfway up. You're gonna do 15 like this, and once you do 15, you're gonna do all the way. So for the try, and then that's it on that one. All right, so the next one we're gonna do is bicep isolation. We're gonna go right here, and we're gonna go all the way up and focus on going negatives all the way down. So just 1, 2, 3 until you get to 15. This is why I don't bring him. Keep doing your set. This is why I don't bring this man in the gym, man. Hey, come on. Get your reps in. There you go. This one, when we go down, we're gonna make sure we keep our elbows down like this. I'm gonna show you. So, from the middle, we're gonna make sure our elbows are not like this, our elbows are touched. We're gonna go down. switching on this one because this one just has a better grip on this one.
Oh. Let's get it.
Coming up. Oh, oh, get it.
Right, I'm
gonna
get this one. Right here, which is that? Is my shit still playing? Yeah.
Okay.
Woo! This is for y'all. 1, 2, 3. Oh, get it up! Oh, get that result!
I should just stick with
that. That's what I did. I thought it was that bitch to be.
All right, so next we're gonna be doing the tricep pull downs. We're gonna be doing 4 sets of 15 on this right here. And on each one, you wanna make sure that you're pausing for at least 1 second. You pick that weight, so you better do 15.
It's like this. Let's get it. Ooh. Let's go. Let's go.
I only did that because you was recording that. That's too much weight. Alright, thank y'all for watching. Like, comment, share, subscribe if you like that video. I'm gonna be coming out with more like that too.
Hey man, y'all like and subscribe my boy Paige, man.
Hey, he said it. Like and subscribe. Like and subscribe. Peace.